Some creatures of the Hive strain against the will of Oryx. Alakul, the Darkblade, is one such. Long ago, he fomented rebellion against the king and attempted to take his mantle. Alakul failed and now awaits the mercy of the Hive. Given the chance, the Darkblade will step in to take Oryx's crown. We must not allow another prince to rise. Hive prison. I am feeding an energy marker to your ghost. It will lead you to his cell. I can sense a powerful incantation. Hive runes hold the far door shut.
My scan says the runes draw energy from those towers. If you get me over there, I can hack them and open the door.
Thank you.
getting weaker. Let's get to the other battery. On the right track. Alakul's energy marker is getting stronger.
Find the Dark Blade. Finish this.
Darkblade rise against Oryx.
The wizard Varrok was his mate. He slew a legion of thralls in her name, marched on the king's throne at the head of an army built on hate and pain.
How romantic. You first.
The Darkblade. I sense him. Dark soul goes screaming into the pit between the stars. With none left to lead in Oryx's wake, the Taken will languish, decay, but they will not die away. You have given us time. Time to recover, to bury the dead, and make ready for the next shadow on the horizon.